This video shows how to use ITSM calendar in BMC Helix ITSM like any other calendar. You use the ITSM calendar to plan your activities such as view and create change request, release requests, outages. In this video we will see how to view change requests in the ITSM calendar. To begin with, log in to Smart IT and click Calendar to view the scheduled change requests. You can now see the scheduled requests in the ITSM calendar. To see your requests in the ITSM calendar, ensure that you have set both the scheduled start date and the scheduled end date. Let us now assume that you want to take a look at the change requests scheduled in the next week because you want to upgrade the antivirus on all the machines in the sales department. But before we do that, let's make sure that all the relevant filters are selected. To do this, click on Filters and select all the relevant filters. Now click Apply to save your filter criteria. If you don't need a specific filter, for example outages, click the cross on outages to remove it from the search filter. Once you remove the filter, as you can see, the calendar is automatically refreshed. To clear all the filters, click Clear All. In the calendar, since we have selected week here, you see a weekly view of the calendar. Click on Month or Day to see the monthly or daily calendar view. If multiple requests appear on the same day or you cannot view all the requests properly, click List to view the requests as a list. Let's get back to the weekly view by clicking Week. Now when you click on the navigation buttons, you can see the schedule of the previous or next week, because the Week button is highlighted. If you click the Month button and click the navigation buttons, the schedule for next or previous month is displayed. If you want to see the schedule for a specific date in the future or the past, click the calendar icon and select the date. If you want to view the details of a particular request, click the request to see a detailed view of the request. To view the full details of the request in a separate user interface, click View Full Details. In this way, you can use the ITSM calendar to view the schedule of change requests, release requests, business events, or outages for a specific period. With this, we come to the end of our video. Thanks for watching. For more information, you can visit docs.bmc.com. You can find the link for ITSM calendar in the video description.